So this is our Winston Solar car. We built this to race against 25 other teams last July.
Greensters is brought to you by Clearview Energy. Visit clearviewenergy.com to power your home with 100% renewable power today. Clearview Energy, live green.
Winston School serves a unique student population. It allows them to blossom and grow. They are the engineers. They are designing from start to finish a solar car, building it, modifying it, to driving it.
It's a really growing field. It's the kind of field that there are going to be a lot more jobs in the future.
This is our solar array. We have four panels.
These rims were custom made by the MIT team from 2003.
This big obvious box here is the motor controller, which controls the speed of the motor, via voltage. These are the power controllers, which regulate the power from the solar panels and convert them to 48 volts for the battery.
Everyone in your team is working together to get this common purpose of building this car.
We have special harnesses, like a 5-point harness, a battery spill kit. We have a special fire extinguisher.
We're implementing agile product management. And what that essentially is a way to streamline and really organize the whole engineering process and production process for our car.
We essentially ripped out every last bit of circuitry in it, except a couple things that so it emits constant 12 volts.
Well, 50 miles per hour is the highest speed you can go if we want to completely use all of the power.
Some of the problems we ran into is that the brakes that we have, they seem to drag a lot because originally we had two calipers on each wheel. But right now, we only have two calipers on each front wheels.
The energy companies, they know that solar is something that they're going to have to get on board with, or else they're going to go out of business. It's just not something they can't just keep drilling up oil for the rest of time. There's just not enough of it.
For students that are thinking about getting involved in solar teams, this is all about practical engineering and actually working on something. Like, you can learn something in books and from research online, but you don't actually know how to apply that in real life.
If you're interested in engineering, interested in technology, interested in science, it's seriously worth it. It's incredibly rewarding. It's so fun to do.
We are the next generation to work with this. If we know how to work it with it in high school, well, we're going to be masters with it whenever we get into our careers, type of deal.